everybody seems to be showing their Christmas albums, which I don't have a whole lot, and I figured I would show you what I do have. I got Emmylou Harris, Light of the Stable. Got some good songs on it. Christmas with Glenn Campbell. As Seen on TV. Elvis Sings the Wonderful World of Christmas. Christmas with Slim Whitman. Barbara Mandrell Christmas. Statler Brothers Christmas Card. Oak Ridge Boys Christmas. We Wish You Merry Christmas, the Holly Singers. A lot of songs on that. Various Artists, Christmas album. Various Artists, Merry Christmas. It's got Rosemary Clooney, Bobby Helms, Gene Autry, Liberace, Midnight Strings, Billy Vaughn, the 50 Guitars. These albums here are Christmas albums, and they belong to my grandmother. She was born on Christmas Day and died a few years back, and I got all her albums that she had, and she just had three Christmas albums in her collection, and it's one of them is An Old-Fashioned Christmas. It's got White Christmas on it, Silver Bells, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, songs like that. And it's a plays in stereo. I don't know what date this is. Anyway, and then the other one is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, Gene Autry. And the other one is A Very Merry Christmas. All these guys on here. When my grandmother passed away, she left a lot of albums behind, and I ended up with them. Nobody else in the family really listened to music like I do. Me and her had a lot in common when it comes to that. And I got a stack of records here I'll go through real quick, because there's quite a few of them, and I'll show you what I got out of her collection after she passed away. Christmas CDs I have in my collection is Blackmore's Night, Winter Carols. That's what's playing in the background right there. It's a good CD. Got a lot of good old European style Christmas songs on it. Really good album. And the other one I have is Jethro Tull's Christmas album. It's got 16 songs on it. And it's a really good CD as well. It's got, there's the track listing if you can read it. And there's the inner. It's got the lyrics, some illustrations. Really good CD if you like Jethro Tull. Thanks for watching, guys, and hope y'all have a very Merry Christmas.